What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. How's everybody doing today? So today's video I'm going to do is a video on this is the Turbo Race in Professional League again. This is the Super RZ. Again, I'm sticking with the Super theme for this weekend, and we're doing the Turbo Race. This race was actually pretty hard because the Supra is really, really powerful and like kind of doesn't have control of his car. So I had to really, it required a lot of effort on my part. So it was actually a pretty good race. I had a good time though doing it because the Supra, once he gets going, is so much faster than anybody in this race. It's just the first two gears he kind of is inefficient, and I probably could change that, but it was more fun this way. This GTR V-Spec 2 is crazy. I don't know what the heck happens to him in this race, but he kind of loses his mind a lot, and he gets like, look at this. Like, what is even going on right now? He's just sliding around, and then he makes the CTR2 go off the road. There's a lot of stuff happening here. So I'll just stop talking and let y'all enjoy it. Thank y'all for watching, and be sure to like, subscribe, and comment.